Hey guys, welcome back to another special video. You guys really seem to like the first one. I mean, 800 plus views and 130 plus likes? That's insane. It would be really cool if we could get a similar reaction on this video. I've decided to make another special video on this important occasion of Republic Day. By definition, the word republic means a form of government in which the power is held by the people and their elected representatives. Indian Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January every year as it signifies the day our constitution was passed. Emphasis on the word passed. Our constitution was created on the 26th of November 1949 and it came into force on 26th January 1950. Republic Day is special because India was a colony for the British for over 200 years. And shortly after we gained independence in 1947, we finally came up with our own constitution. Fun fact, the Indian constitution is the longest written constitution in the world. It has 448 articles and 12 schedules. The beginning of the constitution is called the preamble. It starts with the statement, "We, the people of India." It basically states that India is a sovereign, secular, socialist, democratic republic. Sovereign meaning that no outside or foreign nation can hold power over this country. Secular states that all religions will be treated equally. Socialist implies social and economic equality. Democratic meaning that the government gets its authority from the will of the people expressed in an election. And republic meaning that the head of a nation is an elected official, rather than a monarch or a king. The Indian Constitution was written by the Constituent Assembly under the leadership of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, and obviously it plays a massive part in keeping this country peaceful. In short, today is a very important day for India, and hopefully for those people not living in India, this video gave you a little background on our constitution. Thank you all so much for watching, and I wish you all a very happy Republic Day.